Looks like windward showers could be on the rise, especially for the eastern islands and counties, Maui County and the Big Island. And heads up for Kailua Kona by tomorrow afternoon. There's a slight chance of thunderstorms for that Kona coast as things start to heat up and more moisture moves through the islands. Other than that, just some scattered showers for leeward areas. Across the islands, 81 Honolulu, 80 for Hilo and Lihue. And here's what we're looking at in terms of our rain. Just some light showers. Most of the rain that's fallen today has been over East Maui as well as the windward side of the Big Island, but we do anticipate more humid weather thanks to a disturbance to the northeast of the state. The time frame for this added moisture will be tonight through Saturday morning or so, drying up by Sunday as that moisture kind of moves through. And again, it's mostly for the eastern portions of the Big Island. Heads up this weekend, though, if you go to the South Shore, there could be some box jellies popping up both Saturday and Sunday, possibly into Monday. 2 to 4 footers for the South and the East Shore. So tonight, mostly cloudy with windward showers increasing, and especially, again, for Maui County and the Big Island. Lighter showers for Kauai as well as Oahu. And that's pretty much the situation from here on through the beginning of the weekend and Saturday morning. So a little bit of rain for the state, slightly more humid because the trades are down to 15 miles per hour this weekend. But by Sunday and Monday, those trades start to firm up with the windward showers continuing. But so far, the weekend weather looks good. Sunday, drier than Saturday, but no heavy rain outside of a few downpours for Kailua Kona. Joe, back to you.
Thanks.